history, which I will go through with you. First of all, I'd like to thank Haili for again allowing us to come here every year. Yes. Jesus Ka'ahuma was born in Ka'oliki Hanamaui in 1768. Her father was Ke'eamoku Papai Ahiahi. He was Kamehameha's most trusted advisor and a senior member of the Ahaula of Chiefs, which is the Council of Chiefs. When she was 17, she married Kamehameha I. She was considered a very beautiful woman, his favorite, and his most beloved. In 1820, when the missionaries came, Ka'ahuma was not very pleased. In fact, she did not welcome them at first. But over the years, she learned from meeting with different people, and one in particular was the Bingham family. And that was who taught her how to read and speak English very well. So she, in turn, helped him to learn the Hawaiian language. When she became ill, Reverend Hiram Bingham and his wife visited her. And in that meeting, he expressed to her that his mission was to try to put together the Bible written in Hawaiian. So with all of her ambitions and her wishes for her people, she felt that this would be the best way to teach them about the Lord, which she found through Reverend Bingham and the rest of the missionaries. So in 1832, just prior to her death, she received the first copy of the Hawaiian translation of the New Testament from the Reverend Hiram Bingham. So today we celebrate her birthday and to honor her so that we not forget, always remember who we are and where we come from. This morning we'd like to sing our signature song in her honor, Lei Ka'ahuma.
Thank you so much, ladies. What a blessing. And I love your signature song. It always touches my heart.